Hi guys, welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you how to clear this error. You can see I have created this article on my blog, and to add this featured image to it now, you can see the error that is showing. Let us go to show it to you. So this is the sponsored image or featured image of an article. Let me go to click to add it. So you can see, they say that the server cannot process the image. This can happen if the server is busy or does not have enough resources to complete the back or the task. Uploading a smaller image may help. So anytime that you have received a bad notification like this when you are uploading media to your blog post or web page, note that you have opened different tabs on your device. You can see I have one tab here, two tabs. I have up to 10 tabs on my device presently, and most of them are not online, they are offline. Like this one is presently offline, that is inactive. It is presently inactive. So what they were indirectly about to tell us was that this particular tab also is inactive, it's offline. So what you should do is, let's go to click upload files here. So click select files and select the image that you want to upload to your blog post as. So this is that image, digital marketing. I'm going to click open. So this is the notification. You can see it cannot be fully loaded to the blog post because of this error. So if you are a newbie, you can say that, oh, my web hosting disk has filled up, I have exhausted my web host disk space. No, it is not like that. Let me show you the solution. So what you should do is, you can cancel this tab here and reload it, or go to your dashboard like this, and you go to the media menu, you click add new media files. So, and you can select files here up to 1 gig images. You can select 30 video images at a time, 20 images at a time. Let it be less than 1 gig file size. So I'm going to select files here. So let me navigate to this quick access, and I'm going to select my image, digital marketing. So I'm going to click open. So as you can see, that image was being added. It was being added right here already, without opening our system, without closing any tab, and without troubleshooting anything. So you can click here to copy the URL of the image to the clipboard, and you can click here to edit the image. So editing it is going to take us to edit its alt tag, its description, its tagline, and many things. So this is the image right here. So this is the alternative test. Since this image is all about digital marketing, how to start digital marketing business in this year, I'm going to type. So this is the alternative test, how to start a digital marketing business in this year. This alternative test is going to help visually impaired users of your site to recognize the purpose of the image. So I'm going to copy this one, and to the description you can paste it here and add more little information to it. You can say that so I have added a little information to make the description professional. This is the expert step-by-step guide on how to start a digital marketing business in this year. So we have alternative tests, we have a description, and this is the caption. I'm going to enter. So this is how to edit image on a WordPress so that your web pages can be optimized in terms of SEO and ranking. So videos tends to do rank on Google search. Like when you type for personal ads, when you type for it on Google search and you navigate to images, you can see images that have been uploading to my website are here. So they are here because I added the right alternative text and alternative description text to them. That's how they are here. This one, any video or any image, any media that you add to your website, make sure that you are adding an alt tag and description text to them so that you can rank the videos and images on search engine results. So I hope that this video has helped you know how you can fix this error, media uploading error on your WordPress website. So do not freak out, do not be scared if you are seeing this error on your website. It is normal like that. It may be due to network, it may be due to many tabs that you are left open, you know, on your device. So anytime you are facing this problem, follow this procedure and make sure that you upload that media and place it on your website. Now that this media is on my website already, this is here already, I'm going to click copy. Dates, it has updated already. I'm going to click copy URL to clipboard. I have copied it. So I come back to this webpage here. This is that sponsored image or official image. So I'm going to click set to media library. This is the media library now. And this is that image that we have just uploaded. You can see we just uploaded it. This is it. This is our alt tag, alternative text. This is our caption. This is our description. So what you should do is you click set featured image. So now the set featured image was being added. You can see this is it. So that image, you can add it to anywhere that you like on your website. So let's say I want to add it here. I will click enter on my desktop and I'll click this plus button. I'll search for image. This is the image. I'll click on it. And where the right is that from URL, I'll click it. Then I'll paste it. I'll click here. I'll copy the image URL. Then go back here and paste it. Immediately, image will be appearing. So click this icon and the image will appear. So this is the alternative text. You come back here, you copy it, come back here and you paste it here. So click update on your website. The purpose of adding featured image on your website is to let Google to make them featured on search engine results. So let's click all here. So these images that you are seeing here is a featured image. This is a featured image. This is a featured image. These are the featured images. Featured images are the image that appears when your website is ranking on the search engine results. So if you know that this video has helped you, please subscribe to this channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Comment with any question you have to ask via the comment section. Like this video and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.